Hi, it's Reese from Kramer Music here, and today we're checking out the latest in a long line of Valvetronics amplifiers from Vox. We have the VT20X in all its goodness. You'll see that Vox have upgraded the cabinet from the last Valvetronics line and upgraded the grill cloth, as well as a whole host of other features. So let's dive in and take a closer look. The VT20X is a tube-driven modelling amplifier, which means it has a 12AX7 in the preamp. It's also got a newly designed modelling engine, 11 different modelling amps, a total of 33 or so different sounds. There's also USB connectivity to hook it up to Vox's software to download more amp models and that kind of thing. You can save your own presets. There's different options for biasing and that kind of thing, and also class AB operation. It also features a power attenuator, so you can attenuate it right down to sort of bedroom levels and then crank it right up to jam with your mates and rock out. So we've got it just set for the purposes of our video about halfway, which just sounds like so. With all the amp models, two different ways of operating those. What you heard at the start there was just what we call the manual mode, where what you see is what we get. We had a deluxe clean selected, and just a little bit, quite a bit of gain on that. The treble knocked off a bit, a little bit, the mids knocked off, and the bass boosted a little bit, and just a little bit of delay. And that's what that board at the top was showing. Now, what we can do is we can flick it over to preset mode, where each of the 11 different amp models, let's just stick with the deluxe now, but we've got Tweed, AC30, a boutique overdrive, a Vox, and some Marshall-y type ones, as well as some really heavy sounds. Let's just stick with the deluxe for now though. So what we have is the green mode, the yellow mode, and the red mode. While on the green mode, we have just a bit of a variation on the tone of the deluxe. So that sounds like this. So it's, as you can tell, it's quite bright. A little bit of reverb in there as well. If we flick over to the yellow mode now, not as bright, got the reverb, is a little bit longer, as you can tell, and then we'll over to the red mode. Which has a little bit more dirt on it, the gain pushed up a little bit, and as you can, a little bit more bite. Okay, so that's the same for each amp model. If I flick over to the Brit 800, which is their version of a JCM 800 type amp, it sounds like this. That's on the green mode. Flicking now over to the yellow mode. And now over to the red mode. And that's got some effects and that kind of thing on it as well. So that's the same for each of the different amp models. If you've got AC30, you've got three different types of AC30 presets, so on and so forth. So there are two different modes of operation. Now, let's say you find a sound that you really like. Say if we go down to the Tweed 410 on the green. What the bank buttons below that allow us to do is save two banks of four presets. So there's eight sounds that you can save. And now channel one. Is our Tweed 410. Let's say we like that sound and we want to add a little bit of the Let's Do chorus. And delay. We've added some chorus and delay. So let's say we like that sound and we're going to save that to preset number two, or user program two. And then there we have it right there on user program two. User program one is our clean, well, kind of dirty, kind of clean Tweed 410. And that's our Tweed 410 with chorus. Say on user program three, we want a nice dirty JCM 800. We're going to save that to channel 3. And there you have it. We've got 3 sounds ready to go. So you can save up to 8 different sounds. So you've got a lot of options there. Got a whole host of different effects and reverbs and delays and choruses and that kind of thing. Effect bank 1, we have a compressor. And then there are 2 knobs to select different parameters of both those effects. Or there's chorus. Make it really kind of seasick. Or there's overdrive. Turn that off, and then moving over to bank 2, there's a phaser, tremolo, delay, and a flanger. And on the reverb bank, we have a few different types of reverbs. We've got room, spring, hall, and plate. There's also a tap tempo that allows you to tap in the tempo of things like tremolos and delays. Moving right along, we have an auxiliary in as well, so you can plug an MP3 player or, you know, a music playing device into it with a 3.5mm jack. And we also have a 3.5mm headphone jack, so you can plug your headphones in. So if we move over to the right of that, we have what's called bias and class. We can make it so that operates in the red mode, which is class AB, or the green mode, which is class A. What that does is it changes the character of the amp and how it reacts to your playing and how it sounds. Same with the bias shift. Green, that means the tubes are biased cold. And the red, which is hot, which means they're being pushed a little bit more, and then off, which is somewhere in the middle. So there you have it. That is the Vox VT20X Valvetronics amp. It's a fantastic amp for the beginner and maybe the pro, just wanting to have a little tiny practice amp that does a lot of different things. Make sure you come into our store and check it out. Please hit subscribe if you haven't already on our YouTube channel. We'd love to have you back for more videos. And there you go. I'm Reese. See you next time.